name is Nico. That's how some friends call me. I'm 19 years old. I live in downtown Santiago with my uncle. That's him playing with his phone. I spent a major part of my life not knowing exactly what to do. Things weren't too clear for me. Remember when my mother gave me my camera, the one I use now. It's a Canon D3i. It was normal to see me with my camera playing around. What fascinates me about cinematography is the way you can show emotion through images and pictures. I have many idols who I respect a lot, including will be Philip Bloom, because that's the guy who I watched first and it pretty much got me into cinematography. I remember watching his videos, his camera reviews, thinking, well, this is actually pretty cool. This is something I would want to do. My biggest ambition is being able to work as a cinematographer, earn a living that way. That would be my goal, my final destination, if you will.